It's your boy Jamal, and I'm back with another video. Today, I'm reacting to Dave, Psycho, and it's been a long minute, you know, it's been a real long weekend. I should have been reacting to it. I actually did react to it, but I deleted like damn near 10, 11 videos on accident. So, like, everybody that think I react to their video, I just deleted them bitches on accident. So, I'm like, gotta re. Yeah. Terrible, man. Yeah, it's Dave.
Tuesday, 23rd of January, 2018. I'm here with David. This is our first session. We're just going to talk about your background, where you're from, any issues you've been dealing with. So, where should we start?
When I was praying, but nowadays I don't even want to be saved. Nah,
stop for the pain. How do you stop for the pain? I used to hear voices when I was praying, but nowadays I don't even want to be saved. That's deep. You used to hear voices when you pray, but nowadays you don't even want to be saved. I can feel where you're coming from. Let's get back to this shit.
Fuck that, I stop all the pain. How do you stop all the pain, huh? I used to hear a voice when I was praying, but nowadays I don't even wanna be saved. Nah, fuck that, I don't wanna be saved. I was born to be wild, I don't wanna be tame. Talents in my blood and I don't wanna be vain. But if I'm a psycho, then I don't wanna be sane. I used to
Cause if I'm a psycho, then I don't wanna be sane. Who really mean? I ain't gonna say insane or psycho or whatever, but like, who really wants to be like sane? Like all the smartest people in the world look like crazy motherfuckers. Like, why wouldn't you want to be different? You know, that's all I'm saying. Like, if I would hate to be normal, you know, I would hate for somebody to say you're not weird at all. Like, I would love to, you know, like if you're not weird, then you got issues. Honestly, that's how I feel. That probably ain't exactly what he's talking about, but if I'm a psycho, why would I want to be sane? Like, but
fuck that, I don't want to be saved. I was born to be wild, I don't want to be tame. Talents in my blood and I don't want to be vain. But if I'm a psycho, then I don't want to be sane. I used to dream of this shit when I was hopping on train. So bad, I used to want all the fame. My ex-girl want to shoot a cover for Vogue, which is pretty ironic because she's top of the range. If any one of you take...
I used to dream about this shit when I was up in the dream. I like that part, I just have to stop that, you know, my nigga.
Shot on the track, my niggas come back and put a shot in your frame. Easy as the alphabet, 3 G's in a ring, call me Alvarez. My teacher used to say I need counseling, couldn't stop asking me, what do you feel? There's so many old scars that they want to reveal. We got off on the wrong foot because I don't want them to heal.
Yeah, so many old scars that they trying to reveal, left off on the wrong foot. Cause I ain't trying to heal. Is that what he said?
My teacher used to say I need counseling. Couldn't stop asking me, what do you feel? There's so many old scars that they want to reveal. We got off on the wrong foot cause I don't want them to heal. Nah, but if you're looking for a psycho, you got one. I thought I had a screw loose, but I lost one. 99 problems, money is not one. My currency's Kenyan, that's in it for the long run. Tears on a pillow, bro, I shed so many tears on a pillow. I used to tell my teachers that nobody gets it. I don't know Clark, but I know that I'm a kiddo, cause my
tears on a pillow. I already know niggas understand what he talking about right there. Everybody had tears on that pillow before everybody. You only had tears on the pillow, my nigga. Get the fuck on. Stop watching my video. That's all I'm saying. Like, if you can't relate to my nigga right here, like, I don't care how thuggish you is. Everybody shed some tears on that pillow. Everybody cried on their way to sleep once or twice. I don't care how thuggish you is, nigga.
Mommy ain't been home, miss thinks I'm involved. Blame my environment, it made me a sicko. Furthermore, I should bring that bitch down to Streatham and then make her spend a day in a veil like a widow. Kiddo, we see swords longer than a limo. My bros are blacksmiths like Jaden and Willow, man, there's weapons over here.
We seen swords longer than a limo. My bros, my bro, a blacksmith like Jaden and Willow. That's bars right there. We seen swords longer than a limo. My bro, a blacksmith like Jaden and Willow. That's bars, nigga.
That bitch down to Streatham and they make her spend a day in a veil like a widow. Kiddo, we seen swords longer than a limo. My bros are blacksmiths like Jaden and Willow. Man, there's weapons over here. We're repping over here. I'm from the south side, but it's Streatham over here. No telling if you're selling home.
Southside right now. Southside Fort Wayne, nigga. You hear me?
We're betting over here. Get him over here. Who the fuck is checking over here? Most my niggas are the ones applying pressure over here. Fuck a soul, I can get a nigga peppered over here. What? We wanted more than some food and a strip or moving a brick. My niggas went to school with the rich and we were broke. Hiding crow in a Rubicon drink. Which is funny, cause that's how we put food in the fridge. And who am I? Someone trying to live his best life. I just wanna...
I was about to comment on the shit he said when his homie went to school with the rich, but this nigga just switched the flow on me like that, like effortlessly, like. This nigga's amazing, man.
Niggas went to school with the rich and we were broke, hiding crow in a Rubicon drink, which is funny cause that's how we put food in the fridge, and who am I? Someone trying to live his best life, I just wanna take a pretty woman for a test drive, if I bring her to my room and I...
Someone trying to live his best life. I'm just trying to take a pretty woman on a test drive. You hear me?
I guarantee she's gonna see the force like an ex-wife. People tell me I'm a little bit balmy. For my army, I need a bottle of Bacardi. If it's me and a pouch of my doggy.
For my army, I need a bottle of Bacardi. Nigga. Now, I don't know if they had no Bacardi, you know, that do say that Patron, that Henny, you know, that Jose Cuervo, you know, that Sivecca, you know, that, I know a couple of things. I ain't never had Bacardi. If I can, I can't remember it, you know, but I'm pretty sure I ain't never had Bacardi before. I don't want it.
Guarantee she gonna see the force like an ex-wife. People tell me I'm a little bit balmy. For my army, I need a bottle of Bacardi. If it's me and a pouch of my doggy. Shorty, you're seeing two stars in the party. Fuck what you heard. I'm a top boy and I ain't giving man a turn. I don't wanna know when pretty women wanna flirt. Learn, you can judge a nigga by the women that he curves. I love this game.
You can judge a nigga by the women that he curves. Wait, is that what he said? Need to understand that slang better over there. You could judge a nigga by the woman that he with. Yeah, I guess. You with a bum bitch? I guess you a bum nigga. I don't know. But he's right about that. You can judge a nigga by the female that he with. Like, nigga, this your girl and she looking like this? Like, that shows you what type of nigga you is.
I ain't lost focus, I'm a hit maker. If you haven't noticed, I could be the rapper with a message like you're hoping. But what's the point in me being the best if no one knows it? Brother, I'm a careful, humble, reckless, arrogant, extravagant nigga probably battling with manic depression. Man, I think I'm going mad again. It's like I'm happy.
This nigga just switched the beat again. Like, bro, why you keep doing this, nigga? I thought... I ain't know you was able to do three different type of beats. Like, after that second beat, I'm like, all right, he about to just ride this shit for the rest of the song, you know? I'm kind of shitty, you know, but let's see what this other part got.
For a second, then I'm sad again. To my fans, the reason I could get to this, you're my drug, the instrumental, my therapist. Man, I need some therapy. My girl's saying that she'll never leave. I'm scared she's gonna find a better me. Deep insecurities, like, what if...
She'll never leave, but I'm scared she'll find a better me. That's damn near every nigga for your jit, unless you just a heartless nigga, like, or you just like not insecure or whatever. Like, nigga, you ain't scared your girl gonna find a better you, my nigga. Like, I don't know, that's why, like, me. I don't know, I worship women type shit. I ain't gonna even front. I worship y'all. Like, I love women, you know? If I'm lucky enough to get a wife, I'ma treat her ass like Gaia or somebody, Mother Nature, some shit like that, you hear me?
You're my drug, the instrumental, my therapist. Man, I need some therapy. My girl's saying that she'll never leave. I'm scared she's gonna find a better me. Deep insecurities, like, what if I don't leave a legacy? Money, why they check for me? Mommy lost respect for me. I wish that we could be together, but that ain't how life works. I used to cry about my dad until my fucking eyes burnt. Nose running, you don't know nothing. Before I put a penny on the table, I provided for my family. Held my mother's hand through the agony. Hey, you ever fall asleep because you don't want to be awake in a way?
You ever fall asleep because you don't want to be awake? Yeah. You're like, nigga, I ain't got time for this shit. This annoying. I'm about to go to sleep on this shit. I sleep about, well, I used to sleep about 75% of the time. I ain't gonna even front, you know, 25%. Whatever I just did type shit. I used to sleep a lot because life is hard. Y'all know that, though. Let's get to the video.
Tired of the reality you face if you're thinking about doing it. Suicide doesn't stop the pain, you're only moving it. Lives that you're ruining. Thoughts of a world without you in it. Hiding. I ain't psycho, but my life is.
Man, that's the song. That's Dave Psycho. That was deeper than I thought. It got deeper and deeper every beat he switched to me. Hey, that was some deep shit right there. And I fuck with it. If you like it, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm gonna come back with some more bangers. Peace.